Tiny Tim cover.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, tiptoe through the window by the tulips, oh, the willow tree, and tiptoe through the tulips with me.
What's up, everybody? Richard and Adam, True Shot, back today with another reaction video. And today we are checking out Phone Booth and his track, because this is Taylor Barber.
This is Taylor Barber
from the band Left to Suffer. And this is his track, Never Enough. This is a request from our guy, Mr. Robert Firth. Without further ado, let's get into it, shall we? Here we go.
Oh, I feel a groove coming on, man.
So that was Phone Booth and his track, Never Enough. Adam.
Though this is not my normal listening genre.
Genre.
I do really like this. I mean, we've done, another Phone Booth song. And I enjoyed that one as well. His voice is just so smooth. So I gave it an 8. Overall, right?
Okay.
Super smooth voice. The vocal melodies are great. You know, it's got the typical. It's the type of genre, the type of music it is. It's semi repetitive.
You're right.
You know,
right.
The beat wise and stuff like that. But you know, it's really vocal melody that kind of drives it. So that's kind of what the change up is. You know, this is great passive listening stuff. I mean, his voice is awesome. I don't know how much he's got a phone booth. Do you know?
Got a few songs now.
Few songs, yeah. And I typically, because we do the reactions, I don't go and listen to everything right after I hear something I like.
Right.
Which drives me nuts. But yeah, I gave it an 8. I like it.
So for me, this really reminded me, it had like some like 80s synthwave, some Sam Smith, you know, that kind of stuff. He really reminds me a lot of Sam Smith.
I don't know Sam Smith. That's odd.
You would if you heard some of his,
probably.
His music.
It's like that name thing, right?
Yeah, I liked it. I thought that the like you had said, like the melodies. I liked the melodies. It to me though, it wasn't as catchy as the last one we did.
I would agree with you.
It wasn't as catchy. It was just I more would agree. It was good passive listening, but that over and over again memory.
Yeah, this didn't have the same hook.
No, it didn't have the hook. But this was good passive listening. It was a solid track. I give it a 7.5.
Okay.
But I really genuinely liked the last one quite a bit.
Yes.
But I Taylor is a sweetheart of a guy. I mean, he and I are probably, I mean, I don't want to brag, but like we're practically best friends. Like, I mean, if you ask Taylor, I mean, he'd be like, dude, like Richard and me are bros. Is that what the kids call it? Bros?
Banana Bros.
This is our last week on YouTube.
Well, no. Have you not seen The Croods 2?
The who?
The Croods 2?
I said, is this what the kids are saying? You're going to bring out The Croods?
Listen, my kids aren't that old, okay? I didn't have one when I was like 14 like you, okay?
I was 12, actually. This conversation has devolved.
All right, anyways.
Anyway.
Check out the links.
All of them. The usernames are around us. The links are below.
Peace.